First, I have to say, incredible dress that you are wearing here tonight. Wow, where did this all come from?
Oh, that's a good one. Michael Zoff. The line is Zoff, and it's so beautiful. It's one of those dresses that when you just tried it on, you're like, ah, this is the one. However, there was a few. I mean, he's a fantastic designer, but there was something about this that even like today, I was like, ah, one or the other, and it's my daughter just chose.
Daughter, how old is your daughter?
My daughter's 22. She's right there. Should she come in? She's usually the one who chooses all my looks.
So you, oh my goodness, you two are like twins.
Yeah, someone just said, I loved you on Flashpoint, and I was like, that's not me.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, I'm going to let Mommy stand there, I'm going to ask you the questions. How does it feel about having such an incredible mom who is breaking ground, having this kind of nomination here tonight, and basically, like I said, representing the way she is?
Yeah, I'm incredibly proud. This is an image that is so important, especially in our generation, and I'm just so happy that she's a part of it.
What did you think of her portrayal in Boost? What did you think of it?
Extremely powerful and just emotional.
What is she like at home when she's away from the big screen? Oh yeah, it's going. What is she like? And don't worry, we can answer.
Beautiful.
You look stunning.
You're cute.
I just said cocktails.
You look beautiful.
I love it. Sorry, carry on.
This is my
sweetie
pie.
How do you feel being here tonight? How are you excited? Sorry, I'll take it.
No, that's okay. That's okay.
You look gorgeous.
We still got to get that answer on what Mommy's like.
Yes.
Nude.
That's it?
No.
Nude.
Oh, she outed me. I like to walk around nude.
Yeah.
Hold on, I got it. Since we heard that, I gotta zoom back in and been back up there.
I like birthday suits. And I'm like, deal with it, you came out of this body.
Yeah.
Deal with it.
But I'm gonna ask you though, because I know you gotta go though soon. How do you feel about the nomination and receiving?
I'm extremely excited. I'm honored that I'm being recognized, and I'm thoroughly grateful.
Okay, I'm going to let you folks go because it looks like y'all plan on having a good time tonight. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.